Bye Bye Venus goodbye and celebrate the new year with the New Year's Eve star. Hey there, stargazers. I'm James Albury, director of the Kika Silva Pla Planetarium in Gainesville, Florida.
And I'm Marlene Hidalgo, science teacher from Miami, Florida.
And I'm Dean Regas, astronomer from the Cincinnati Observatory.
Viewers have asked us to find something special in the heavens they can see each holiday night.
And we're pleased to present a very special New Year's Eve star, which you can see every New Year's Eve for the rest of your life.
Plus, giant Jupiter will be very close, and we're about to say goodbye to Venus in the evening. Let's show you.
Okay, we've got our skies set up for 8 p.m. your local time, New Year's Eve, facing south. And first, like all good astronomers, let's draw an imaginary line which divides the eastern half of the sky from the western half.
An imaginary line called the meridian, which runs from the horizon due south, straight up to the zenith point, and then back down to the horizon due north.
Now, as our Earth slowly and endlessly rotates from west to east, we're nightly treated to the grandest optical illusion in nature, that of watching the stars seem to rise in the east, slowly travel across the sky all night long, and eventually set in the west.
And if you watch every night, you'll eventually notice that the highest point any star reaches above the horizon in its nightly journey is when it is smack dab on the meridian.
Now, this is very important to telescope users because the higher a sky object is above the horizon, the better its telescopic image will be.
Which brings us to an amazing coincidence, something which I had never read about in any astronomy book. And that coincidence is, no matter where you happen to be on New Year's Eve, as hour after hour goes by, the brightest star in the heavens, Sirius, will slowly climb up in the southeastern sky, and at midnight will reach its highest point and be on the meridian.
Think of it. The brightest star visible from our planet reaches its highest point above the horizon at midnight every New Year's Eve.
Almost like a cosmic reminder that this most brilliant of stellar lights is welcoming in and shining on the new year, giving us all hope for a bright new beginning.
Plus, if you happen to miss it on New Year's Eve, don't fret, because Sirius will be in almost the same spot at midnight each night for the first week of the new year.
And to top it off, this New Year's Eve at midnight will have yet another added attraction, because about 40 degrees above Sirius, you'll see giant Jupiter with its four dancing moons. And right now, Jupiter is close to opposition, which means Jupiter is about as close, big, and bright as it gets, and is now at its best through a telescope for all of 2014.
What a way to welcome 2014, with not only a New Year's Eve star, but one of the two superplanets at its best. Which brings us back to the other superplanet, Venus. And when I say superplanet, I mean they are super bright. To catch Venus, you have to look much earlier, not long after sunset, and you'll have to have a clear low horizon in the southwest.
Because Venus is about to leave our evening skies and won't return until next December. I know I've gotten used to seeing Venus every night since May, but like the year, it all has to end sometime, and this is about the end for Venus. A couple of special days to take a last look at Venus are the evenings of January 2nd and 3rd, when a skinny crescent moon will join Venus for a couple of farewell moon Venus scoochies.
So if you want to start this New Year's and every New Year's Eve right, step outside at midnight and make your new year bright with the cosmic light of the brightest star, Sirius.
And this year you'll have the giant planet Jupiter adding to the New Year's celebration by crossing the meridian at midnight.
And if that's too late for you, get out just after sunset and look southwest for the last few glimpses of the brightest planet of them all, Venus, with the moon joining her on the nights of January 2nd and 3rd.
Happy New Year and
keep looking up.